Even though we can't be physically together this year due to the COVID-19 pandemic, it doesn't mean we can't pull together as a community in celebration of this holiday season. Mayor Don Walters and the Cuyahoga Falls Parks and Recreation Department want you to join us in a virtual tree lighting ceremony and storytime event with Mayor Walters and Santa himself. Please grab some blankets, cookies, and some hot cocoa and cuddle up with your family to enjoy a video from us with a reading of the Polar Express and a ceremonial lighting of our downtown Cuyahoga Falls Christmas tree. We'll see you all on Saturday, November 28th at 6 p.m. on Facebook at City of Cuyahoga Falls City Hall or Cuyahoga Falls Parks and Recreation. Though we have to stay apart this year, we remain together, Cuyahoga Falls strong. Happy holidays!